Who's your character in love with right now?
After the 13th?
No, after just the first episode.
Oh, I definitely have to say Finn.
But Finn's eyes are on at this point.
He's mine.
The nicest person ever. I'm just saying.
Her character is so mean, it's so weird to see her.
Who is the nicest person out here?
Dianna.
Oh, how boring. You guys are all awesome. Who's the most trouble up here?
Amber.
Hurt just because he has awesome clothes.
Yeah. He has the most expensive wardrobe out of all of us.
It's half the show's budget.
Yeah, it is.
Chris, you wouldn't do single ladies just 10 seconds of that, would you?
Okay, listen, I made the mistake of doing that yesterday. And I pulled my dignity.
Did you play high school football?
I did not. I did not play any sports, really.
This has been a great learning experience. Now, there's a rumor going around. You know Walmart, of course, right? And older people like myself are normally the greeters at the front of the store. Were you really a greeter at a Walmart?
That's true.
The people greeter
in a Walmart in Victoria, British Columbia, Canada.
This is very far from And how was that?
It was actually fun. It was a little tiring after a while to stand there in the same spot for 8 hours or whatever. But it was fun. You got to meet a lot of people. It was good.
Now, Kevin is from Plano, Texas. And if I know Plano, Texas, that's big time football.
It's you're born and it's like put a helmet on. That guy. Mark knows. Mark's from Dallas as well.
Yeah. Same thing. Yeah. So
I'm a little small. That was never really my thing.
Did you? Play?
I got them water.
I played rugby actually.
Oh, it's even tougher.
You can kick the crap out of me.
Would you mind doing that now? Okay, another question. Keep watching that show. Anybody have another question?
What is your favorite song?
Favorite songs?
Thanks! I like Push It was a lot of fun.
Push It?
Yeah. How many people saw the second episode today?
Actually,
Mr. Salling.
Actually, yeah. Hey, Corey. Yeah. Tell me about your audition. Hold on, listen to this. How he got the job.
I didn't consider myself much of a singer or a dancer when I originally auditioned for the show, and they wanted. I sent a tape from Canada, and they wanted us to sing for the audition. And I've been playing the drums all my life, so. I sent a take of myself on the tape playing drums on overturned Tupperware and wide glasses and different things in the agency office just to show that I was a drummer.
But no dancing.
No dancing. No.
Well, we're glad you made it to the show and we're thrilled to have you in Philadelphia.
of this had not.
The cast of Glee!
I think y'all have to say, this one I think is probably the most exciting sitting we've been to.
Yeah.